The West Fargo Girls High School swimming coach is out after what this school is calling inappropriate coaching practices. Former coach Ronald Henn was relieved of his duties on Friday. Valley News Team's Joseph Ojo has more on what team members say happened and how the school is responding.
It could be a case of a coach pushing his athletes too hard. And that's why this past Thursday, parents in the district of West Fargo were notified that the girls swim team will have a new head coach for the remaining season. The district said in a statement that Ronald Henn had been released from his position as head coach of the girls swim team for inappropriate coaching practices. The statement also says Mr. Henn will not have any contact with student athletes in any current or future role as a coach or educator in the district. One parent off camera said her child never mentioned Henn to be a coach who would do anything out of the ordinary. But when Valley News Live went to find out more on the inappropriate coaching practices under Henn, members of the team said otherwise. Valley News Live was told Henn attached weights to rope belts on the swimmers and had them swim across the pool. The members of the team also said he had swimmers swim roughly 12 feet underwater to have them swim back up without removing the belt of weights. While not confirmed by the district, Valley News Live was told that it was the first time that Henn trained this way. Members of the team say they are upset to lose Henn, but they say that this would not be accepted by the district. In West Fargo, Joseph Ojo, Valley News Live.
And we reached out to Henn for comment, and he has yet to respond. This was Henn's first season as a varsity coach. Barb Fisher, who coaches the Packer boys team, has been named interim coach of the girls program.